We're so close to the end of this, I can almost taste it. Before we do, we're gonna have some boss fighting to worry about. Boss fights are never fun. The best of times. Even more so this late stage in the game.
Is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate.
Okay, we'll go there.
But you'll need 3 insignias to open it.
Okay.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's one in the north, and the other in the east.
Okay, but you
said let me guess. You got the last one.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Uh-oh.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well.
I can see your every move.
Dude.
Got you off guard, didn't I?
No, yeah. Saying that, but I don't think you did really. Oh, thank you for making that. I'll save that up for later. Oh, hello. You got that, huh? Don't appreciate it, sir.
Good, Leon.
Come on, man. I'm in a lot of trouble here. Cool. Stay down, sir. Time we got off here.
You're mine.
Stop slitting my throat, man.
You're mine.
What would I use the map then? I don't want to use the rifle. I don't want to keep losing all my health. But it seems like I've got no choice in the dang matter. Huh. Okay, well. Thanks, I guess. Oh, come on, man. That's what I'm doing. We'll take the hand grenade, but where is the dang insignia? You say they're around here?
Getting what? A bit soft, aren't we?
Good cutscene. Hopefully cutscene will be...
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
Right.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you?
Oh, don't tell me I haven't got any more room for these damn things. Fine, whatever.
You're mine.
Sir.
Come out and fight like a man.
I'm not falling for that one.
Just trying to have fun.
Coming for me, bro. Oh, look, just hat on. Okay. him not be showing up again. Thank you. Sir.
Getting a bit soft, aren't we?
I'm trying to jump down, sir. I do not wish to fight you. I'm gonna have to, but I don't want to do it right now. Using more health now. I also don't feel like I've got a choice in the matter. But where should I be going? There.
You're mine.
Robo spiders. That was the last thing I ate. But somehow I was good. Do not explode, sir. Sir, I don't appreciate you.
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Nope. Where are you? What? Come on. On the positive side, I am getting some. That's two down. I probably should have gone and got...
Two down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that.
Are you throwing away your guns now? Cool.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Oh, I'm expecting many deaths. And now there are bombs. Great. We've got 3 minutes. Sir. Oh, come on, man. You cannot. And I'm stuffed. I'm dead. Well, I hope to God that checkpointed. It checkpointed to an extent. I stand now to go and get the health this time. Probably a bad idea to combine these, but we'll do it anyway. A shotgun. I'll try some shotgun stuff first.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Yeah, we know. Sir. Do not miss. Sir. Oh, come on. Well, never mind. Wasted all my magnum ammo on you. But sir, time is running out. I've still got to get down to where we were. Well, that is that. Krauser is dead. We're about to begin the penultimate chapter of the game. How are we looking? Basically got no room for so much right now. No room for any more magnum ammo. No shotgun shells, and no room for any more shotgun shells, although that little reload's probably going to give us a bit of leeway.
So, it seems you killed Krauser too.
I sure did.
How shall I return my appreciation?
By dying.
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But well, thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser.
I've also demonstrated losing quite a
when
lot of
ammo. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm going to have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
I sure will. Ugh. This area just looks like it's full of horribleness. Rocket launcher dudes, now of all times. Oh, there's a lot of people here. There's a lot of people here.
No problem. Damn. Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Well, thank you very much. I mean, you could have just shot like literal guns or something. Shoot him. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. That should make life easier.
Now that's what I call backup.
My name's Mike. You're looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
Thanks, Mike. Sir, I thought you killed him. Shotgun shells. Just one. Thanks, Mike. Use that straight away. Oh, thank you, Mechanama. Just what I dang wanted. Not going to use it, I'm just going to load it. Really? Sir. They glitched into the wall? Great work. You go. Hang on. Seriously, why are you missing? Sir, I just do not have time for you. What? Just drop the gun. You need, sir. The answer is just that one. Whee! To the temp because it's getting scary now. Sir, I hope that was a checkpoint. Oh, hello. Oh, come on. Getting a little bit too hairy for my liking right now. Oh, Nothing in there. Sure. Was a checkpoint and a half. Let's reload, let's not panic. I mean, I'm super panicking, but you know. Still got one health at least. I'll go back here to see the enemies here. It is, it wasn't worth the risk. Can't see the heck out of it. Oh no, this is not good.
Get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Well, it's just been revoked.
Mike!
Mike, I hardly knew you. Do I have to kill Rocket Launcher Dude now, or is that just... No, he's just gonna make a run for it. Okay, fine.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Saddler.
Damn right.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Yeah, Mike's
Saddler,
my best friend.
Bastard. It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
Is it,
what
though?
Did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
Yeah.
I wish you luck.
I wish myself luck. Get some money. Ammo. No, I want to take the ammo. Why would you think I didn't? What's that up there? Something shooty down the wall. I thought I hit that. Thank you. I like the emerald. Anything else I need to grab while I'm out here? Titus, money. Mike's charred corpse. Damn right. You and me, Mike. Forever. Mike and Leona. Bros. Mike. The best of pals. Thanks, I really want to spend this. Ugh, more cutscenes. Oh, save me, Ada.
Leon, you okay?
Am I any help?
Yeah.
I'm totally not. He's turning evil. Stop him. So now, give me the antidote if you've got it.
Sorry, Ada.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yes.
Yeah.
But how?
But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Yeah.
Fine. Let's split up.
We literally were together 2 seconds. It's hardly splitting up. But whatever. Just leave me again. It's not exactly splitting up if I just follow you. I'm hearing noises, they're not good noises. But is that a savey typewriter? Because this seems like a good dropping off point for now. Before we work our way through the prison. Call time on this part here. And maybe we've only got one or two parts left. So, we'll see you in the next one.